What's up, guys? Today we're taking a look at Marvel's Spider-Man Miles Morales launch trailer for PS5 and PS4.
Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo.
You gotta take the oath. I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
Rock on, man.
Whoa.
Qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
Guys, I wanted to thank you. Both of you.
They're definitely showing this in, like, the quality mode. 30 FPS. It looks so good.
They need you. Miles, what's the underground doing?
They're after New Form. Tinkerer, stop!
Gotta say, I'm disappointed, bud.
Krieger.
Krieger.
You think you can beat the Tinker? Roxo, you can't.
Every time I think I got this Spider-Man thing figured out, something goes wrong.
Miles, our family doesn't give up.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
Clean power. Okay. I see it. Damn, we're gonna play this in performance mode for sure. I want that 60 FPS, that silky smooth FPS. And then we'll draw back to 30 FPS for a second playthrough. Woof. Be yourself. Ah, they got Spider-Cat in there.
Look,
love it.
I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo.
Well, this is the launch game that I'm really looking forward to this week. It's gonna be Astro's Playroom, it's gonna be Demon's Souls, it's gonna be Spider-Man. I'm really curious about playing this. So after we play this, we'll jump into the first Spider-Man remastered. Man, this is gonna be so much fun.
Guys, I wanted to thank you.
I think it's a short game too, which I'm totally okay with.
Don't trust anybody and don't take off that mask.
This message is for Roxxon.
If this is like a solid 5 to 10 hours, I'm on board. And then we could just jump into something else.
What's the underground doing?
They're after New Form. Tinkerer,
and we could try getting the platinum as well. If we really, really like this game. But there's a lot of spoilers in this trailer. Hopefully I'm gonna forget. Yeah, I'm gonna forget.
I think I got this Spider-Man thing figured out. Something goes wrong.
I'll be way knee deep in Astro's Playroom. I'm gonna forget all of this.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one.
But yeah, this game looks spectacular for a launch title. It's gonna be incredible. So that was it for me, guys. If you enjoyed the video, like, subscribe, and share. Thank you so much for watching. Take care. Peace.